man's unique use of technology could change the way people experience the great outdoors. Fox 17's Marisa Oberle has a closer look at his creation.
We use near-field communication technology, also known as NFC, for things like tap to pay or to redeem a ticket at a concert without a physical copy. But for Ricky LaFever, he envisions a different purpose for it, one that involves trees.
Ricky LaFever says he often thinks outside the box.
I've always been very inventive. Just a little kid growing up, I took a little bike generator and hooked it up to a Pac-Man game, ran it without batteries.
But this time around, the Norton Shores man put his idea inside a tree.
I had a dream one night that I took my phone and I scanned a tree, and I woke up and I was like, hey, I bet you I can do that.
Ricky explains in the spring of 2021, his latest project came to him while asleep. Rather than tuck it away, he got to work and decided to plant a near-field communications chip, or NFC, into a tree in his backyard, which can bring up a wealth of information once it's tapped.
With that, you're able to save information inside of trees, like map information, websites, Bitcoin. I mean, there is a ton of possibilities with it.
Ricky calls the invention Retreeve and says it's still in the development phase, as he now works to create a logo that helps people understand what's there. Over the past year and a half, he's put 6 NFC chips on his property.
Okay, so I've had this idea for a while now, and it's to make a smart tree.
And documented it all online, with more than a million views on some of his videos. Ricky hopes to pitch Retreeve to local recreation departments within the year.
Let's say that you go to a park and there's trails. Instead of having to sign up there, if you could identify that there's a tree that you can retrieve information, you know, with your phone, you'd be able to scan that tree, pull up map information or anything else maybe about that area.
He believes it's an idea rooted in success, but regardless of Retrieve's fate, Ricky hopes it encourages other people to explore their imaginations.
For the longest time, I didn't really share these inventions, these ideas, because I thought it would be really weird. And so now it's kind of like a confidence boost to myself. So I know that people are enjoying it. I'm making people happy by doing it, and that's also making me happy.
And Ricky thinks he may be one of the only people in the country using NFC chips like this. If you would like to learn more through his TikTok account, you can head to our website for a link. Reporting in the studio, Marisa Oberle, Fox 17 News.